I think Komla was so dedicated to the job. This is a guy that you frequently see on BBC, and it tells you the level of push that he gave to this job. I remember him for his dedication, for his commitment, and most importantly, the passion and love for what we do, honestly.